Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to add Indeed profile picture right from the Indeed app. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm gonna guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you have already installed the Indeed app. If you haven't, you can easily download it from the store. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create a new one. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to add your profile picture, you need to go to your profile settings. Here you can see the three lines icon at the top right corner, tap on it. Now over here, choose the profile option. It'll take you to your profile settings. Once you're on your profile page, here you can see your profile information. If you click on your profile information over here, it'll give you the options to change your name, your phone number, your email, your locations. But there are no options to change your profile picture. So Indeed currently does not offer the option to add a profile picture. So if you want your employers to see your picture, the only one alternative is to add your profile picture to your resume. Here in the CV section, you can upload your resume with your profile picture. You can personalize your resume by adding your profile picture to it. So that's the only option you can go for in order to add your profile picture in Indeed. So if you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.